access. This is between where the speakers were and where you eventually had her, Ms. Tisdale, restrained.
Yes.
Okay. And that's you taking her from one location to another location, correct?
That's me attempting to take her from one location.
Okay. Well, you succeeded, didn't you?
I did, but it was still me attempting.
This is just a little bit after. These are sequential photographs. Exhibit number 10 and exhibit number 11, you can see they're in different positions. This is along the same walkway, correct?
I'm saying we're still looking at the same thing. I don't have anything on my screen.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Just making sure you know. I might have to look around. There's nothing on the screen. Your question was,
it's
in the same area, yes.
Continuing.
I'm assuming in the same area, yes.
Well.
I didn't take the photos. I don't know if they're
Do you want me to show you why I think they're sequential, and we can talk about that?
I'm not doubting that they are. I'm just saying I didn't take the photos. I don't know if they're exactly in the same order.
Same with defendant's exhibit number 12.
In the same area, yes.
Correct.
Same area, yes.
Yes. Exhibit number 13.
In the same area, yes.
And finally, at least at this particular point, it's defendant's exhibit number 14.